25 years, done a lot of movies and TV and drop work as well. I wanted to impart a little knowledge on some of the students on like proper spray technique, using detail guns and working up to bigger spray equipment, because that is actually a very big part of our business now, where 25, 30 years ago, it was unheard of. High-end spray finishes are kind of like what's in. We're doing a project that's a diner sign, a neon diner sign. Hopefully we can get some good results out of this. We're gonna go over some basics this morning, brush up on some skill sets, and then we're gonna move on from there. Hopefully everybody's gonna be kicking butt by the end of the class.